On the turning away from the pale and downtrodden and the words they say which we won't understand. Don't accept that what's happened.